installment of Big Cap's last day here at CBBC. Oh, yes. Hey, we've got a couple of comments from the fantastic viewers. Blue Happy Avocado says, "Hi, Katie, we love your CBBC vibe and the way you always laugh at Hacker. You're always welcome."
I don't always laugh at you.
Oh, you're always funny.
Chocolate Acting Girl said one word.
Now, Kathleen, apart from me, what's been your favourite part of your time here at CBBC?
All the people, because I love all of the people in this room. We've not done rehearsals, I don't want camera on. I love all of these people so much, not just in a work way, like we'll be friends forever, won't we? I love it when I'm out at a supermarket somewhere and I run into you lot and you come and say hi to me. So keep doing that, because it's good for my ego, and I'll be sad if you don't. I've just loved every minute of it, and it's, you come into work every day and you cry laughing. Cry laughing every day at work.
And just cry.
Now listen,
just cry.
Listen now, come on, we've got one final surprise for you. We know how much you love dogs, so we've got to get your own dog! No, that's just a joke, we haven't really.
We can't have
animals in the studio, so we've got through it anyway.
Kathleen, we know how much you love books, but books are a rubbish present, aren't they? Boring.
Yeah, cue the music. However, we really do know that you love a little bit of karaoke, so let's have a big old sing-along.
All
Trander in any way. She loves Hacker. She loves her.